This is my Sony Alpha 290. It has an 18 to 55 millimeter camera lens, shoots autofocus, and has a pretty nice IR sensor that detects when your eye's in the viewfinder, like so, as it detects my phone getting too close to the IR sensor, and only shoots photo, no video. And I bought it for just $100. Honestly, the price that I paid for it, it was a pretty good deal. I got this nice camera lens, the camera, strap, a charger, charger brick, and a carrying case for it. Comment below what your favorite DSLR is.